Welcome back to the program. I'm a fascist manager, Morris. I'm in the house of the husbands. What are you talking about? I'm the husbands of my husband, it's Ronan. And that's how I'm I went to Brighton over the weekend. That was quick. I'm a house at home. So Brighton at home, I had it. It's been toothless down there. Really, women are... There's something to look at. I don't know whether it's the best. I saw this lad walking up the back on all fours. We're leaving 6 o'clock. The picture, man, I tell you. He called me on, he said, come on, let's pick him up. The child's waiting to come in, that's right. I never knew those boobies things I'd rather have come in smash sizes. Hoopers, super hoopers. And pick him up, Mrs. and show us a sack, man. So wherever you're going, we all wish you a very, very happy Easter. Because right now, at a star time, at this famous Lemon Palermo Cider. There's a superb lady. She's been singing great songs for many, many years. And well, there's a pleasure to have her in England. Please welcome Dionne Warwick.
I'm flying in the wild.
Stay on more, ladies and gentlemen. I might say. A lovely song for a wonderful, wonderful chorus.
Thank you.
You're singing better than ever, aren't you?
No.
I hang it up a room. I tell you, it's really nice having a room.
Thank you.
I don't come to such shirtless manners.
Oh, I'm looking forward to coming
back. Enjoy the play,
then? Oh, it's wonderful.
We will have much luck with another black show, but I'm going to last the closing of tonight's show, and the proper ones is going to be a savage singer. The superb Mr. Young.
Let's go.